glasses and nose. Cameras are rolling, my identity will show. They're putting me on TV, now everyone will know. Say, has anybody seen my glasses and nose? They've been putting Clodhoppers on the radio. No one recognized me, I was incognito. Now I need disguises so my cover won't be blown. Say, has anybody seen my glasses and nose? I don't want to be on TV where my face will show. Say, has anybody seen my witness protection programs? Anybody seen my disguise? Oh, it gets off somewhere different every time. Welcome to Clodhoppers, everybody. I'm Clod Headgate. I'd like to introduce the crew to you here for the TV show. We have Alice Lake running all the cameras in here. John Ho's directing and running the switcher. Bo Peep running sound, character generator, and sound effects. And by golly, we got Jay sitting in just to make sure everything goes swell. Before we get started here, I wanted to mention I overheard a... There's the elderly couple in church. She passed him a note and said, I just let a silent fart. What should I do? And he wrote back and said, check your hearing aid. Well, by golly, we're going to start off with one off the Parodies Volume 1 CD. Little Willie Nelson I had my way with.
Is making gossip with her friends. She just can't wait to get on the phone again. On the phone again. Yak, 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 and will it never end? One in every room and one on her side of the bed. She just can't wait to get on the phone again. On the phone again. Busy signals, all you ever get here. Calling all her friends. I'm telling you something that you won't hear, but what you will hear is her on the phone again. Can't wait to get on the phone again. Life she loves is making gossip with her friends. She just can't wait to get on the phone.
Yay, what a tight ending. Well, thanks. That's off the CD Parody Volume 1. Clod Headgate and the Run Amok Studio Band. The other day down at the beach, I saw a girl and she was wearing a t-shirt and it said yes on it. So I said implants. Hello, silence, my old friend. It's good to hear you once again. I live out here such a long way, and I'm trying just to get away. And the reason I'm out here in no man's land is I can't stand the sound sirens. noise and the lights and the smell and the dirt and the crying all make time for the sounds of sirens. When you hear that siren sound, something bad is going down. Lock your doors, lock your cars and lock your stores, put iron bars outside your windows, make sure your iron gates close, let your guard dogs out and activate all your alarms. When they come on, you'll hear the sound sirens. Fool said I, you've all grown numb. How can this be any fun? I guess you just can't hear it, because you're always near it. As for me, I will go where I can hear nothing at all, least of all How do they fade out like that live, ladies and gentlemen? The musical question of the day. We'll get back over here to set number five. Do a song about bettering oneself. By golly. A guy walked into a bar and said, ouch. Click track, please. I'm just an old chunk of gold, but I'm gonna be a diamond someday. Gonna glow and glow till I'm so blue, you're perfect. Gonna put a smile on everybody's face. I'm gonna kneel and pray every day, but I might become vain a long way. I'm just an old chunk of gold ore, but I'm gonna be a diamond someday. Gonna learn the best way to walk, gonna search and find a better way to talk. Gonna sweat and polish my old rough Excel till I get rid of every single flaw. I'm gonna be the world's best friend, gonna go around shaking everybody's hand. I'm gonna be the cotton-picking rage of the age. Yeah, I'm gonna be a diamond someday. smile on everybody's face. I'm gonna kneel and pray every day, lest I might become vain along the way. I'm just an old chunk of coal, Lord, but I'm gonna be a diamond someday. I'm just an old chunk of coal, Lord, but I'm gonna be a diamond someday.
Oh, thank you. Gosh, yeah, that's going out to Alice Lake. She likes the fiddle section on that number. Good old Cynthia Symphony in the gang. We're going to go way back to a song by the Cascades. Since it's getting to be summertime, we can cool ourselves off. But you should remember, before you criticize someone, you should walk a mile in their shoes. That way, when you do criticize them, you'll be a mile away and you'll have their shoes. Pretty good. Well, here's one called I Remember. We hope you do too. What track, please? I remember when bad meant bad, it didn't mean good. Party was a noun, not a verb. Listening to the radio, never hear bad words. I remember when old lady meant grandma, old man meant grandpa. The river was where a baby sleeps, and the hood was on your car. I remember when cool meant chilly, chill meant cold. Hip was a joint, and a joint was a dive, and a dive was a low-class place. I remember all the slang through the years. The meanings came and went. Somehow we all knew what each generation meant. The lost generation, the beat generation, the hip generation, hip-hop generation, hip generation, the up generation. The me generation and the X generation, I remember each unfold. But the thing that I just can't recall is how I got this old. I remember when cavemen cheerful and busted men broke. Pickup was a truck. Boogie was a scary man. Stone referred to a rock. I remember when tweak men adjust ain't didn't have dust. Trip men ride in the car. Dude was a drugstore cowboy. Far out then looking at a star. I remember when Jones meant someone you kept up with. Heavy men a lot of weights. Groove was on a 45 RPM, and a swinger was a kid at play. I remember all the slang through the years. The meanings came and went. Somehow we all knew what each generation meant. The lost generation, the beat generation, the hip generation, hip hop generation, the hip generation, the up generation. Generation and the X generation, I remember each unfold. But the thing that I just can't recall is how I got this old. Oh, thanks, kids. You'll get old one day too, hopefully. My brother, the psychologist, has a client who would like to have more patience.
And he wants it now!
Click track, please. Get me out of this.
The karma that you send down comes right back on you. Don't have to answer for everything you do. So I'd think it over if I were you. Well, you still know the difference between make-believe and true. Oh, you stopped fooling me a long time ago. Lighten up the candle on both ends. Treat me like a fool when we're lovers. Then you wonder why we can't be friends. The karma that you send down comes right back on you. Don't have to answer for everything you do. So I think you're over. If I were you, well, you still know the difference between make-believe and true. Mm-hmm.
army that you send down comes right back on you. Gonna have to answer for everything you do. So I'd think it over if I were you. Well, you still know the difference between made for you and true. So next time you feel like hurting someone's feelings, remember how it feels to be put down. I'll think about you when I'm feeling lonely. I won't be hanging around. The army that you send out comes right back on you. Gonna have to answer for everything you do. So I think it over. If I were you, well, you still know the difference between make believe and true. Well, you still know the difference.
Thanks, kids. Well, by golly, we better get back over here to set number five now for our next number. Keep going back and forth on the old iClod. And la-da-da-da-da. Well, here's our spiritual. We're doing kind of a spiritual near the end of each program here. All right. Has anybody seen my Chevy? It is gone from where I shot it down. I was told that it was very heavy when I used to drive it into town. If you see it, won't you call me promptly? It is more than just a question of time. It was two-tone, full-blown, and a dedicated friend of mine. Has anybody seen my power? It is gone from where I put it down. I have barely been away an hour, and I saw it when I looked around. If you see it, won't you call me promptly? It is more than just a question of time. It was two-tone, full-blown, and a dedicated friend of mine. Has anybody here seen Jesus? He is gone from where I put him down. He was always into helping people, and he asked me to ride to town. If you see him, won't you call me promptly? He is more than just a question of time. He was two-tone, full-blown, and a dedicated friend of mine. Has anybody seen my freedom? It is gone from where I let it go. Never think that this could happen, and I saw it when they took it home. If you see it, won't you call me promptly? It is more than just a question of time. It was two-tone, full-blown, and a dedicated friend of mine. They all were two-tone, full-blown, and a dedicated friends of mine. Spiritual number, you know, spiritual number. Well, there was a cowboy in here earlier, and he was dressed in a cowboy outfit from head to toe, all decked out, but the only problem was it was all made out of paper. And everything was going okay till they turned on the fan. Then he got arrested for wrestling. Anyway, this is Clod Headgate saying thanks a lot for checking us out. We'll see you next time right here on Clodhoppers. Click track, please. Another one by the guy who didn't play Zorro. Here we go. Back again.